interception. Block. Jared Bryant with his second return of the half for a touchdown.
Feels great, you know, just because you never know what to expect in week one. You know, you work really hard in camp and you never know what to expect, you know. So the ball bounced our way tonight. Guys played hard, but now we go back to the drawing board and get ready for next week. We got a lot of guys to play tonight, which was great, you know, to be able to build some depth because you're going to need depth throughout the season. But yeah, it'll be a different week next week for sure, you know. But I was pleased in their focus with our guys. They came out ready to play, and they didn't let down in the second half. They kept playing hard.